The dominance of the Big Four serving the FTSE 100 continued in the first quarter despite growing regulatory pressure. The Big Four were the only auditing firms to serve the FTSE 100 last quarter, with PwC retaining the top spot with 27 clients, closely followed by KPMG's 26. Deloitte and Day served 25 and 22 firms respectively, according to Advisor Rankings' latest figures released today. Read more. FRC tells Big Four auditors to accelerate breakup plan. PwC has retained a clear advantage over the field with 336 overall clients, down from 353 in the last quarter. Challenger firm BDO added the most clients in the last quarter, increasing its net overall client figures by 7 to 281. Taken together with KPMG's losses of 13 clients, BDO have narrowed the gap on second-placed KPMG from 38 to just 18 clients in 3 months. Sign up to City AM's Midday Update newsletter, delivered to your inbox every lunchtime. Do was helped by a migration within the FTSE 250. A succession of client wins, including Hive Group, AJ Bell and Galliford Try, nearly doubled the auditor's index count from the previous quarter to 11. Galliford Try had previously been audited by PwC, AJ Bell by KPMG and Hive by Deloitte. Read more. Banking watchdog calls in PwC for Goldman Sachs reporting probe. The Big Four continue to enjoy a sizable advantage with FTSE 250 clients as PwC topped the list with 66 clients. BDO now heads up the basic materials rankings after a new mandate for MJ Hudson Group and retains its top spot within the energy sector with 28 clients. Get the news as it happens by following City AM on Twitter. For more on this story, visit the news article link.